natural right now.
Sal, see the guy drinking from the water fountain?
Oh, yeah.
Go grab his ass with the tongs.
Oh, come on, mother.
Go grab his ass with the tongs. Hurry.
Oh, my God.
Thanks for groping me.
I'm squeezing buns all day. I can't resist.
Angle. He's got his, like, leg crossed with, like, a weird arm.
Yeah, I know. It's such a weird position.
You doing okay? Everything okay? Everything okay with the riptide? Earlier in the water, you're okay?
Good.
It's all good. And you're good, too? From earlier?
You were in the water earlier? Oh, no, you were only in the beach. Oh, okay.
I was in the water. 1 hour.
Oh, an hour ago. No, I thought that it was earlier when you were in the water. I didn't know if that was you. You haven't been.
No, they had called it in earlier. Somebody had the water.
You were in the water.
Can you move, please?
Oh, okay, then it wasn't you. I was looking for the other guy then. It wasn't him.
Hero, because there's no such thing as a prank.
If Ray Ray come around these parts looking for me, you don't go dropping a dime.
Do you?
Okay, so if Ray Ray comes around, you might drop
depends
a dime if Ray
Ray.
Ray
wants.
Depending on Ray Ray's needs. If Ray Ray comes around these parts sniffing for a tip off, you don't go squeal on a piggy, do you?
No.
Never squeal a piggy. Snitches get stitches. I'll cut a bitch. How often do you brush your teeth?
Like 3-4 times a day.
3-4 times a day?
When you wake up.
Right, when you wake up. Have you ever had any teeth removed?
I only have 3. I know, right?
3? That is weird. All right. And then what kind of toothpaste do you use?
The Optic White.
$20 regular, cash or credit?
I can't watch this guy. I'm going to throw up. He's picking his nose.
Cash? Yeah. $20 regular cash?
Oh, my God. Stop picking your nose.
Joe, the guy's picking his nose, and I was wiping it with his shirt. Ew.
Joe, get this guy to stop picking his nose or you lose.
Mia, you were knucks deep up in there. Yeah, right? You got all the way up there. What, was your brain itchy? Oh,
now I want you to scream everything to him through the window.
Stupid ass. That was $8 regular.
Get your face as close as possible to the window and just scream.
And you said cash? Cash. $8 cash?
The windows? You want me to do the windows?
Do you want me to do the windows too? You want me to do the windows? How about the oil? You want me to pop the hood? Your tires? Good? The tires are good? Top off your fluids?
No.
No, okay, good.
Joe, how about that guy right there in the hat?
Do you mind if I ask you a couple of questions? Do you like cheese with an aroma?
Certain times, yeah.
And would you meet me behind the supermarket at midnight? It's really important. Would you meet me behind the supermarket at midnight? It's really important.
I don't understand the question.
It's kind of simple. You know what midnight is? You know we're in a supermarket? You know where behind it is? Would you meet me there at midnight? It's super important.
No.
No. Okay, so no then.
Joe, don't stop cursing.
That's my favorite shit, man. I eat the f out of that all day long. You know what I'm saying?
Keep going.
Sometimes I walk in here and I'm like, what the f am I gonna eat? You know, because there's so much to choose from. And I'm like, I could eat the c out of any of this place. Sometimes I f on this end, I walk to the other end with that shit. Sometimes I go over here and I all the way. And then I'll over here with who deal with the f you in the f there? Here, f there, f everywhere. You know what I'm saying. Enjoy your f***ing chicken.
Oh my God, stop picking your f***ing nose.
There he is.
Break yourself, fool! Oh, f***, it's Wayne Brady, son!
Your leg down.
Oh, hold on!
What don't you understand? I'll put your leg down.
I'm on a bed of fucking nails, man. Fuck.
Ow. Please. Jeff, get me the fuck off of this bed of fucking nails right now. Take the snakes off.
Oh.
You got it, dude. All right, and a round of applause.
Wait. I need still need help.
Howdy, ass.
Oh!
Now.
Oh, sh**. Drop my tea. Excuse me 1 second. Okay.
You dumb bitch.
I gotta get the fuck out of here.
We gotta go! Now! Come on!
Let me handle this, bitch.
What?
Oh, shit! What the fuck is wrong with this nigga? What the fuck is wrong? Did you see him try? What the fuck? He's still trying. Bruh, what are you doing? Somebody shoot this nigga.
Texting on.
Yep.
Why do bitches be tripping?
What?
You know, like, oh, these bitches be tripping.
Stressed out all the time?
Stress.
It is cold as shit out there. Do you guys mind if I put myself here for a second? Thanks, man. My clothes got soaked, you know? Got real out there.
Got real out there.
Oh, so much better.
Here's the deal. You! Get your out of here! Get the out of here!
Your,
get
your anger
the out of here!
Management,
don't talk about my religion, you bitch!
Now, what up? It's Dashy, and yes, welcome back to Super Mario 3D shit, Rosalita hoes, toad, bitch ass donkey hoes, bitch hoes shit, Rosalita hoes slut. Now, I want to give a big shout out.
I think that's ridiculous. I think your story is a piece of shit.
Yeah, I've been going down all day. I skied, I got f***ed up out there.
Dick, I got it. Malone dick.
You know Tip, right?
Tip who?
Tip of this dick.
Oh!
Hey, you know a both of?
A both of who?
Both of these nuts. You know Candace, right?
Candace who?
Candace fit in your mouth?
Probably. I got a big mouth.
But not on mine.
Okay,
you know?
Oh, no, what I, you just asked a question.
Nah.
You asked a question.
Nah.
I just said just.
Not like that, though.
No, I'm not gonna do it, but I'm saying could it. You said could, can it fit? Yes, technically it can.
Oh, unless, okay.
I don't want it to.
Oh, okay, just making sure.
Okay.
Three for me.
All right. Fine, little bitch. They score no more, though. Me, baby. Here they come.
Hooray for me! Hooray for me, Billy! In your face!
Children is our future, my ass. I'm the future.
Oh, you can't deny me, Billy. You can't deny me. It's too real for you.
What I say, you weren't gonna score no more. Tell your little friends, the dreams do come true. Dave Chappelle came and saw you in the hospital and whooped your monkey ass in some street hoops. You think it's my first time?
How you doing, man? Listen, I'm gonna have to kill you. I wanna apologize for that. Okay, stay right. Calm the fuck on!
Never squeal a piggy.
Snitches get stitches. I'll cut a bitch.
Go ahead! Come on, bitch! Go ahead! You want a piece of me, bitch? Come on, bitch!
Give me my mother, man. Come over here and pick this bitch up!
Or what? It's a piece of
you.
You get narcissistic, bitch. I had no idea how much I wanted to slap out of you. None of your own family will even talk to you. They know what a bitch you are and said it's a wonder I'm even talking to you. Dumb bitch. Bitch, go kill yourself. Go sit in the middle of the road and let a car run over you. Bitch. What the hell are you thinking, you bald-headed bitch? Spoiled brat bitch. Bet you still sleep with the lights on, bitch. You get help, you narcissistic bitch. You cooked this last time. Bitch, you are divorced. Dumb bitch. Go ahead. Come on, bitch. Go ahead. You want a piece of me, bitch? Come on, bitch. You crazy bitch. I'm going to take you down. Fuck it, bitch. You are disgusting. I'm going to kill you. All I'm doing is Xanax, cocaine, and marijuana.
Mother, shut up. Quit your rah-rah-rah-rah-rah.
There's one thing I want to ask. What are
somebody
you doing?
Somebody touched my pee-pee. You fucking slut. What are you gonna do if the results say you masturbate?
You know, I've thought a lot about that.
All right, I gotta take a break.
Next, how Jeremy's wife Danielle, who is 7 months pregnant, feels about all of this.
I look like a fucking idiot. Oh, man.
I got PlayStation. I'm rich. I'm rich, bitch.
I'm just on my way to the beach.
He's Michael Willis, screen name generic white male.
We'll check around here, okay?
Hey, how are you?
Okay.
Why don't you have a seat right around that stool there for me?
Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
Come here. No, can I see you?
Just hold on a sec. I got to finish brushing my teeth and still have toothpaste.
Hey. Hey. I'm going to leave.
Hey, don't you do that. In fact, why don't you have a seat right there, please?
No, sorry. Please, have a seat right there.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, how are you doing?
Good. Why don't you have a seat right in the stool for me then?
Hey. Keep your hands out of your pockets, please.
All right, we're both.
Well, I need to tell you something, because I'm Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC.
Oh, my gosh.
And we're doing a story on computer pedophiles.
I've never done this before. Oh, my gosh.
Now, if...
show that comes on during Tosh, where we talk about what Tosh is talking about on Tosh. I'm your host, Daniel Tosh, from Tosh.0. Let's talk Tosh.
Have you tried rolling the window down?
I haven't been this disappointed since I lost my virginity. Uh-oh.
You want to get some breakfast or something?
See you, Lois.
Quick look at how the thunderstorms are rolling there. It's wow.
I sneeze in bed. I mean, my PJs are like ill.
And you look like a little boy too, kinda. What's the strangest request you've ever had from a fan?
Sneezing into a snorkeling mask.
How do you make yourself sneeze? Bless you.
No, that fucking hurts.
Can't stop sneezing. Why do you keep letting me do this to you?
Because I don't know.
All right, well, that.
And I had a man offer me to have sex with his wife so they can have a superhuman baby.
That is very generous that you did that.
No, I didn't do that.
Oh, you didn't do it?
I turned him down.
Oh. Let that sink in for a second.
There he is.
Break yourself, fool! Oh, it's Wayne Brady, son!
So you have you been on a cruise before, Tits?
Yes.
How about you, Sugar? You been on a...
That's all that really matters.
Thanks, Dad.
But one more thing.
Yes, Dad?
Since I got the...
He's the one behind these recipes. He's the cook. The real cook. He's been hiding under my toque. He's been controlling my actions. He's the reason I can cook the food.
How many times do I have to tell her not to touch my items? I am gonna fix her wagon.
She doesn't have a wagon.
It's a figure of speech.
Sorry.
Happens.
There's no way that a mouse could kill a scorpion.
Dude, a mouse could kill scorpions. Sharp
a
claws.
A rat
and teeth.
Could kill a scorpion.
Well, no shit, Frank, but we're not talking about a rat. We're talking about a little mouse.
We're talking about a rat. It still would
lose. No, a little mouse fighting a scorpion.
Scorpion.
And that is final.
Shut up! Shut up!
Mushrooms like mama. Oh, I don't know if that's the mushroom or is that the biggest turtle I've ever seen. One for my gay brother Luigi. I'm coming for you, Bowser.
That's it. I take your license away. That goes for both of you. Capice?
It's pronounced capiche, Dad.
Touche.
Touche.
Okay, Drake.
Ibrahim Moizus, University of Tennessee at Chattanooga.
X-Miss Jackson flaxin' waxin', California University of Pennsylvania.
San Diego State University.
Bismo Funyuns, Florida State University.
Decathlon Mango, Georgia Tech University.
The U.
Miskatene Triskin, University of Michigan.
Ewakoniaz Sigourneth Jr. Steen, Oklahoma State University.
Exquisitine Buble Schwinslow, University of Nebraska.
Hukalakanaka, Hakanaka Hikaluka Hukahakafaka. University of Hawaii.
Harvard University. DeVry University.
Army. Navy Surplus Store.
Wing Days. Online classes.
First name, last name. College, university.
God. Homeschool.
Squeeps. Santa Monica College.
Benedict Cumberbatch, Oxford University.
I hate this a lot right now.
Oh my God. I'm waving at no one. I want you on a business call, a big merger, buddy.
Bob, I don't have time for this. I'm on the links. I say we merge. I don't care, Bob.
I'm sorry. Hold on, Bob. I gotta merge. I'm sorry.
You can't
I was on
go
a
on
call.
The green with the cart.
I'm sorry.
You can't go on the green with the cart.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was on a call. I'm so sorry.
Buenos días, muchachalatas.
Muchachalatas.
Sheesh. What?
Sheesh.
What?
Why did you have to say sheesh?
Sheesh. What?
She is. She.
I'm picking up.
Young McBulge.
Get in here, McBulge. Your antics cost this city $10 million.
Badge, gun, now, McBulge.
Are you guys making Jones McBulge's backstory?
Yeah, he disappeared for 10 years and the country needs him.
Here we go. Jugs? No, not Jugs. Are any of you ladies Jugs McBulge? That's not you?
No.
No? Okay. No. Your name's not Jugs McBulge? I've been waiting for Jugs all day. Not Jugs McBulge, are you? Jay McBulge, no?
Oh, Joe. McBulge missed the flight.
Oh, really? I'm not picking somebody up? Repeat that. Oh, like I missed it. All right. How's it going today, bud? Very well, thank you.
Hey, Joe.
Go for Joe.
Joe, your sister dropped off your prescription hemorrhoid cream.
All you can say is repeat that.
Repeat that?
Your sister dropped off your prescription hemorrhoid cream.
Repeat that?
Your sister, she dropped off your prescription hemorrhoid cream.
I'm losing you after sister. Repeat that.
Hemorrhoid.
Oh, hemorrhoid cream. That's what you said. Hemorrhoid cream. Yeah, that's great. I'll come up and grab it.
In a case of emergency.
Bend down with your head between your legs. Kiss your ass.
Get the
There's no better advice.
You hear a fire alarm, yeah. Like, ah, it's not real. You stay at your desk. You know what?
Get the f- out.
Thanks, got meat rocket.
How were you going to use the condoms in the
I wasn't going to use them at all.
Well, you got them in your pocket.
Well, yeah,
you,
I do.
You do balloon tricks with them? Or?
No.
So you spend your time on the internet at night asking people whether or not they're cops, whether or not they sleep naked, whether or not you can perform sex acts on them.
I didn't know.
You didn't know what? What?
She was underage.
I think that's ridiculous. I think your story is a piece of sh**.
She told you she was.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh, I got a head start! Oh, win!
Oh, this is, it's over.
Well, no.
Alright.
Oh,
oh,
no! I fucked up everybody! I fucked up everyone, I love it. Watch out for that motherfucker.
Hold on, someone's talking to their mom. Oh. Someone's talking to their mom. Nice. Oh! Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
We're gonna paintball later.
They're all pissed. No! Why did you do it?
Oh man, okay, here we go. All right, here we go. Oh. Oh, oh, jeez. Oh.
Come on.
I'm trying.
Everyone turn around.
No.
Hey, everyone come back and just watch Bruce struggle to get up the first ramp. Let's just get a crowd of people watching Bruce strike.
You don't want to play laughing this hard? Oh my gosh!
Oh my god! Aaron, go back to the beginning. Watch Bruce.
All right, hold on.
Nope. Don't bump him.
There you go.
There you go.
Slow
there you go.
Oh!
No, land it. No.
I can't land that. His mouth talking about.
Come on, Bruce, you don't want to finish last.
I'm Everybody's cheering you on you. From the finish line.
I look like a fucking idiot. Oh, man.
Interested?
Jim?
Perhaps. But let me discuss it with my associate. Back in a second. What do you think? Well, let's see. Each grill is about $40, right? We keep 20% of everyone we sell. It makes $800 a grill.
We need this one.
Oh, right. $8,000 a grill.
$8 a grill.